this report.
So we can be accountable to you.
So talk to me about the healings that are happening both sides. Yes, we need to do so we need this because of that. My Lord. She has been in the school of the blind.
Can
you bring it before please? She lost sight at 3 years of age. She has been using braids. She's 9 plus 5. Today,
Leo,
both eyes are open. Yesterday, she was captured at Okala at the one for the sick. Now she has seen.
Ukiniona nishike.
Ukiniona nishike.
Ukiniona nishike.
Doctor, siko wapi?
Tafuta tafadhali.
Doctor, siko wapi?
Powerful is your name, Lord.
My precious daughter, Dorcas.
Binti wangu wa thamani, Dorcas.
Unataka nini?
Nikusome
Biblia. Nataka unisome
Biblia.
Nikusome Biblia. Unataka usome Biblia na macho yako bila umekuwa Muislamu.
She wants to be able to read the Bible with her eyes because she was a Muslim.
Please do receive them and put them in the thank you. We're not even going to come home. Oh, sorry? Would you like to summer? Okay, what's your name, sir? Yes, Patricia Kamuku. What is my good soon, eh? It's our own and it's our service.
I said, I'm a summer brain.
I'm a summer brain.
I'm a summer brain.
This is powerful story.
Give me a deep here, Mumu Kabisa.
The story of Jesus.
A deep here, Yesu.
What's your name, sir? Your eye is the lamp of your body.
Anasema, jicho lako ndio taa ya mwili wako.
When your eyes are healthy,
wakati macho yako yana afya,
macho yako amesema ndiye taa ya mwili wako.
Amesema kwamba macho yako ndio taa ya mwili wako.
Na amesema that when your eyes are healthy.
Amesema kwamba wakati macho yako ni mazima,
your whole body is also full of light.
Mwili wako wote pia una uzima tele tele.
But when you are they are unhealthy. Your body is full of darkness.
Mwili wako wote umejaa giza.
Sasa leo, your eyes are open.
Macho yako yamefunguka.
And that means,
na hiyo inamaanisha,
your whole body today,
mwili wako wote leo hii,
is also healthy. This is a good time to be a Christian.
Ni lazima nifunze kuishi na macho.
What? Even the next time later. This is a beautiful story. But she sees big things. She even told her, I have seen people. But I won't bring her on the microphone stage.
Unaona mimi? What are you seeing?
Unaniona? Ninaniyebeba nini? Nimebeba nini? Microphone.
Now you open her eyes, she sees now and knows for things. This is a beautiful story.
A
developing story. When you restored, you are preaching now.
He has heard. Amen is here.
So, I need soda, another Fanta.
I need Fanta.
I want to play with colors here. Sasa, where can you buy a machine? Put that over now.
Where
can you buy a machine? Where can you buy a machine? Put the hand that you close your mouth. Now, look for the bottle where you put it. You put it down.
Kuna chupa ngapi hapo chini?
Angalia kwanza chini.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Serve the Lord like Bishop or bring somebody else. Can you give her the microphone, please, in the name of Jesus, like Bishop? Think of you,
how many bottles are down?
Is it that this one is close to the red carpet, right?
How many bottles are down?
Okay, Archbishop, when you give the microphone, you don't feel that you always stand here because the camera is there, then you will stay. Thank you so much. And I'm teaching you after 2 years. Okay, Sasa, Ziko,
how many bottles are here?
How many bottles are there?
Zipo chupangapi hapo.
How many bottles are there? Zipo chupangapi hapo. How many bottles are there? Zipo chupangapi hapo. Thank you so much. Thank you. How many bottles are here?
Zipo chupangapi hapo.
Angalia chini. Because you have to unpick. You have to unpick with the question.
Kwa maana ni lazima ukatatanishe ile swali.
You cannot give a straight question.
Hawezi kupeana swali la moja kwa moja.
And if she answers correctly, you remove one.
Na akijibu vizuri unaondoa moja.
And ask it again.
Na kuuliza mara tena.
Chukua chupa yako, take your bottle. She took the white one. That is powerful because she could see the other one, right? Because she could see the other, she took it like this. Is there any other bottle on the ground? Chukua chupa ya pili. Take the second bottle.
Oh!
Dorcas.
Dorcas.
Nisikize sasa.
Nisikize sasa.
Bwana ametenda.
Bwana ametenda.
Sema na kuku. Amen.
Amen.
Sasa kuna watu chini hapa usiwakanyage. Kuna watu chini usiwakanyage.
Kuna watu chini usiwakanyage. Kuna watu chini usiwakanyage.
Bende jeno bisteri, bisteri. Doktor wana kodewa. Sasa.
Sasa.
I have another doctor for you here.
Niko na chupa ingine kwa ajili yako hapa.
Chukua chupa.
Chukua chupa.
Kunywa tafadhali.
Kunywa tafadhali.
Usikanyage watu, kuna watu chini hapa wanaguzwa na watu. Unipote.
Nipote.
Na usikanyage watu.
Na usikanyage watu.
Upate. Usiamke kwa stairs.
Usiamke kwa stairs.
Shika chuma ya side. Shika the side. Chuma, kuna chuma.
Shika chuma ya kando kando.
Shika chuma ya kando kando.
Shika chuma ya kando kando.
The Lord is mighty.
Bwana ni mkuu.
Simama tafadhali.
Simama tafadhali.
Chukua chuma yako. Chukua chupa haraka.
Take your bottle.
We are now live on TV.
Sasa tuko moja kwa moja kwa runinga.
Those of you who were in a short break.
Wale mliokuwa katika mapumziko mafupi.
This is what has been happening here.
Hiki ndicho kimekuwa kikitendeka hapa.
Dorcas.
Dorcas.
How can you be blind? For many years,
kwa miaka mingi,
using braille,
akitumia braille,
and
na pia,
today,
leo,
her eyes opened,
macho yake yakafunguka.
So as you were in a short break,
na kwa hivyo mlipokuwa katika mapumziko mafupi,
it has been power-packed here. I have been asking her questions.
Nimekuwa nikimuuliza maswali.
And I'm being waiting the question.
Na kuyatatanisha maswali hayo.
As you know,
vile tunapojua,
the most sophisticated sound way,
njia iliyobora zaidi kabisa
ya kisayansi,
ya kisayansi,
is to randomize the question.
Ni kuuliza maswali hapa na pale.
And when she gets it right, that what the Lord has done is very big. I know that we are only a few hours on air. But there is a boy here who was also born totally crippled. And I'm going to come to him. And now he's walking. That is how we took off to the break. The healings are so many. But I want to make sure that I maximize on each one. I want to make sure that if I take only three or four testimonies, I magnify the glory of Jesus. I am going to come to the crippled boy that is walking. But now we are Dorcas. I think we and she asked me to read for her the Bible. And I read from Luke 11. I read the scripture that says that your eyes are the lamp of your body. But let us go into work now. What a nice way to end the year in your sabuleni. I know some of you are in your village homes and you have called many people, you have opened the TV. This is how Kenya is ending the year. What a mighty, glorious way. Doctors. Sasa tuko kwa TV moja kwa moja. Can you place, we need to speak Swahili in English, please, because there are people here. So, can you place your bottle down? Doctors.
Doctors.
Are you able to see the bottle?
Are you able to see that bottle? How many bottles are there?
How many
bottles? Two.
You brought it to me and you returned it.
Powerful is your name.
Good. Okay, you know you're on live TV and you're shouting that you are an assault in Nigeria. Why are you clapping? What did you see? I almost don't hear you. You are happy because of the strong of God. I just want to say it the way that we say it. I am happy because of the strong of God. How many bottles are down here?
Je, kuna chupa ngapi hapo chini?
Mbili, she says two.
Anasema mbili.
How many bottles are there now?
Je, sasa hivi kuna chupa ngapi sasa?
Ngapi? Moja. Did you say moja? This one was totally blind. The first part, she has to start learning to live with sight.
Open your eyes very well.
Okay. For more hard to open your eyes very well, looking down at the bottles and count how many. Open your eyes and see. How many waters? How many?
Three.
She has to be taught to learn to live with sight. What an awesome thing to be. to learn.
Kujifunza.
To live with sight.
Kuishi na macho ya unayo.
Meaning.
Kumaanisha.
Whenever you wake up in that home.
Wakati wowote uamkapo katika nyumba hiyo.
And you are able to see.
Na unaweza kuona.
You should never ever take it for granted.
Usiwahi kamwe kabisa kuchukulia mizaha.
Because she's beginning to learn to live with sight.
You say three.
Okay, now I want you to start moving one photo after the other and putting aside. She always goes for the first photo she had, right? Okay, but can you move there again, return them this way?
Kwa nini unalia mtoto wangu wa thamani?
unataka kusoma
kwa macho.
Nataka kusoma Biblia kwa macho yangu.
I want to be able to read the Bible with my own eyes.
Nione.
I really humble before him.
I cannot even sing standing straight anymore.
I
have to humble before him. She said, I want to be able, she's weeping. And I asked, why are you weeping? I want to read the Bible with my own eyes. She has been using another song. What have you been using for reading?
Wakati ulipitia hapo, kuna madaktari wangapi
and some media people will come and play. And some professors from the school of journalism. They have come to volunteer to help to interview these sick people. Did they interview her?
Yes, they did, my Lord.
Why did you hold it?
What did they find out?
They found
out that she was totally blind.
So we will get the clips. And one professor from Egerton University has been for us 2 hours. To be able to show all those clips. What is your
name?
Faith
Kadure.
Faith Kadure.
Tell me.
Nirie.
When did you know that she had been healed?
Ulinualini kwamba ameponywa.
That her blind eyes are open.
Ya kuwa macho yake kipofu yamefunguka.
When you enter the ground of the meeting, my Lord.
Wakati nabii huo Mungu aliingia uwanja wa mkutano.
When I enter the ground of this meeting.
Wakati nilipoingia katika uwanja wa mkutano.
Many times people don't understand.
Watu wengi hawaelewi.
Mara nyingi watu hawaelewi.
Mara nyingi watu wengi hawaelewi.
Many times people don't understand.
Mara nyingi watu wengi hawaelewi.
Why when I walk in?
Kwa nini wakati ninapoingia hapa?
I said the glory of the Lord has now come here.
Huo ninasema Bwana, utukufu wa Bwana sasa umekuja hapa.
Because in the dreams,
katika ndoto,
he tells me,
ananiambia,
that when you walk in there tomorrow,
ya Bwana hapo kesho utakapoingia huko ndani,
I will literally walk in with you.
Kihalisia nitaingia hapo na wewe.
So now,
kwa hivyo sasa,
we do not have time briefly now because I need to get other testimonies.
Hatuna wakati kwa kifupi tuko ndani nilipaswa kupata shule zingine.
So now, what can you say to people watching this about her healing and everything else? All to the people watching from Isiolo. Even her parents, if she has parents.
Actually, she comes from a Muslim family. And I had to negotiate a lot with them so that they could entrust me with her. But finally, they allowed me to come with her to the meeting of the Lord. And I was very grateful. I just want to be able to read the Bible with my own eyes.
And then,
alafu,
when I presented the Bible,
nilipowakilisha Biblia,
I found out this one was totally blind, was using brain.
Nilipata kwamba huyu alikuwa kipofu kabisa kabisa, alikuwa anatumia brain.
And then,
alafu,
she cried again.
Akalia tena.
And wept.
Na akalia machozi.
Listen.
Na akasema,
unisomee tu Biblia. Because I come from a Muslim family.
my Lord.
Where are you?
Yes, my Lord.
Where are you?
Yes, my Lord.
Where are
you? Yes, I am from the dead here.
So now,
where was Sasa?
I want to finish with this now. I told you that my God is so powerful. And the God that does this is the only God that is worthy of being
worshipped.
Now, don't tell her anything. Don't tell her anything. Don't tell her anything.
Do as you see me doing.
Dorcas,
can you do what I'm doing?
Blessing this miracle.
Now,
I eat some
This is the development story of TV life. Thank you for the good smile.
Yes!
many times here tonight. That is it. This is beautiful. So now, we have many people here, the judges from the High Court in Czech Republic. I will change you if you don't understand things right. Now, senior judges from the High Court in Namibia. And many, many other people here. Above all laws. This is the highest law. I want to go further.
Can I walk with him, or so that people at home may see him walking?
Nimekuwa
mtoto
huko.
Haumwe.
Ni mtoto kwa Yesu.
many times in the hospitals. They tell you there is nothing they can do. In fact, they will tell you that you may have to need a specialized hospital. That they may want to bring. Thank you.
Asante, asante.
Now,
asante.
I want you to look through the camera, into the camera. And speak to the parents. I am told you are not all the parents. You are not busy all the time. Okay, what's the name of this baby?
Thank you.
Now I want to ask you a question.
so thank you very much, Elisa, for some of the Lord. We cannot do them on purpose because we don't want you to do it with the good. We need to hear her. This is the person we need to hear. So we need to be present today. Because we broadcast this globally. But many times we can't do the good because we want you to do it. We are not putting on her. So I need to ask you, Mama Jerry. Now, that's the update number one. They recorded this boy.
Yes, indeed, they recorded him.
What was his condition when they recorded him at gate number one for the sick?
His condition was very bad. Because he could not move. He could not walk without special shoes that we have.
So, the hand.
The hands were very weak and swollen. He could not hold anything.
And then the speech.
He could not utter even a word.
Thank you. Let us see the Lord.
What are you being able to do?
It was recorded at gate number one.
It is a gate number one.
So we can now compare the clips of before the healing and after the healing. So now, the glory is too big here. This is too big. Because now we are here. Can walk. But you can have the courage. You carry someone today in that condition. And let's bring. And the Lord remember you. But you may have courage. You talk to a family. A Muslim family. With a blind child. And tell them. But please, can you give me your blind daughter? My God will heal your daughter. And then it happens. That is the hallmark of this life. My son. I need a cold soda. Thank you for learning the ways of the Lord, your Lord. So here, right? angel will walk to the other side of your ear. There are too many people here. I just have to choose which one to bring to the national TV. There is power in holiness. And righteousness. And the fear of God. There is power in obedience. And when the church will become holy. And stop the sexual sin. And stop the gospel of money. The falsehood. The false apostles. False prophets. False preachers. False bodies. When the church will reform, the Lord will do this.